National Suicide Prevention Hotline is available 24/7 to help people in crisis, but not a lot of people know the number. Well, now a Colorado senator is leading the effort to trim it down to just 3 digits in the hopes of saving more lives. Here's CBS4's Sean Boyd.
The idea is to treat suicide like other life-threatening emergencies and make access to help just as easy. When someone is in crisis, everything can seem overwhelming, including having to search for a number to call for help. This simple change could have a profound impact, especially in Colorado, which has one of the highest suicide rates in the country. If you have a medical emergency, everyone knows you call 911. But if you have a mental health emergency, do you know to call 800-273-8255, the number for the National Suicide Prevention Lifeline? Senator Cory Gardner says accessing mental health services in a crisis should be as easy as medical services, which is why he's sponsoring a bill to change the lifeline to simply 988.
This 988 number will allow people to get on the phone right now in a mental health crisis, to be able to call and talk to a counselor, to be able to receive help immediately.
And that, mental health professionals say, is critical.
I am not afraid to scream from the mountaintops, if you will, that I think we're experiencing a crisis right now.
Chris Weiss heads up Second Wind Fund, a nonprofit that arranges and pays for therapy for kids whose parents can't afford it. He says they got more than 760 requests for help last year, as the teen suicide rate has more than doubled.
Second Wind Fund is in favor of shortening it to a 3-digit number, as long as the appropriate staffing is there to accommodate what we'd hope would be an increase in calls due to easier access for all Coloradans.
It's estimated calls to the lifeline could double in the first year, requiring an additional $50 million in funding. But savings in hospitalizations and lives would more than offset that. The National Suicide Lifeline received more than 2 million calls for help last year. The bill gives states the authority to collect fees for 988, just as they do now for 911. I'm political specialist Sean Boyd, covering Colorado First.